Motorist is reporting a dangerous driver that nearly ran him off the road. Suspect was last seen heading southbound. I need a unit to clear and start up. Suspect in a red Mazda.
On the radio, the cops are looking for your ride.
Info's coming through now. I'll head up that way.
Now I want to hear you're gone.
Next run! This is the Keister, don't hold back!
I don't know what's more pathetic, your crew or your car.
Asked me to come by and see how you were doing. Neville, why don't you go get me something to drink?
Sure. What, like a soda or something?
How about some options?
Okay.
Looks like you cleaned the place up a bit. You've been generating quite a bit of buzz, you know. But you're not fooling me. What I'm trying to figure out is why you haven't skipped town yet. May I introduce Sal Mostella?
Hi. Nikki said that you might be looking for a new wingman. You don't know me, but well, I know you. I'm a big fan. I've seen all your races.
And on that note, I'll be out of here.
See, things ain't been the same since you've gone, you know? There's a lot of posers. No respect. I know all the back streets. I grew up in these alleys. I can customize anything. I've practically built all the kits you see around this place, so...
Okie dokie, so I got soda and water. Where'd you go?
I'll even put up with this guy.
Drifting is all about cornering. The faster you go, the more points you get. And you gotta try to connect your drifts from one corner to the next without fishtailing. The closer you stay to the walls without touching, the better you'll do. But be careful, because if you hit the side, you're done.
Thank you. Check it out.
office. Units to return to GDs.
Paramedic 6 with the parking details when you're ready.
can. We just lost a car. This guy's shaking everything I throw at him. Requesting 1085 ASAP.
Okay, I got him. Just, he just went past me. I'm on it now.
Thank you. You think that car's got what it takes? Huh? Enough to take me on? Okay, first, we're gonna run in the city. And then, only if you win am I gonna give you a shot at taking what's mine. But if you think you can beat me in a canyon duel, you're as much of a joke as your car.
Right there! That's it for me. Later, man.
Sitting here right now.
Thank you.
You're gonna need all your skills for the canyon. When you get challenged by a boss, you end up here. The first run, the boss will be in front. Put pressure on him. Be aggressive. Stay right on him all the way down. The closer you follow, the better you'll do. After you reach the end, you race the same road again, but this time, they'll be following you. If they do a better job of staying on you, you lose. Oh yeah, if either car gets passed or falls off the cliff, the race is over. And keep in mind that the only way to win a canyon duel is to make it to the bottom of the run.
It's your last chance to face reality and back off.
I'm looking for someone to drive with. I've had it with Kenji. He'd be nothing if it wasn't for me. I just want someone who drives fast and smart. If you want one more in your crew, I'm staying at the plaza.
Secret that you'd like to know. I was there that night you left. I was up a fire escape. You can see pretty good up there. You can hear things too.
Unit 4, you are confirmed for a 1046 on suspect Bravo Charlie and Delta. Suspect Alpha driving a blue Toyota is a non-action. Repeat suspect.
Then the cops step out and hit every car. But the blue one, yours. I didn't make any sense of that. Somebody interfered in a big way, and now you need a good crew to pick up the pieces.
I forgot to tell you. Any new boss of an area is supposed to hold a big race. Costs a lot of money to organize, but every racer nearby will turn up. Check it out at the safe house. All the local drivers are expecting to come through with this.